Spartanburg County, the coroner's office tells us a deadly shooting will be ruled a homicide. 34-year-old Christopher Humphreys died of a gunshot wound to his stomach. It happened around 5 o'clock here on Richland Street in Chesnee yesterday. Now, Chesnee police continue to investigate what happened. Of course, stay with us. When we get more information, we'll update you right here on air and online.